one of the storms washed out roads. We had to clear a mudslide, get out the pick and shovels. We were fording a river with water up to our knees as we were heading out to the site. So it was pretty intense. I am a graduate student at the University of Washington, and I've been working with the folks at NASA in OLYMPEX National Park to validate the GPM satellite observations. The GPM satellite has the amazing advantage of that it can measure precipitation everywhere, but we need to know if the satellite measurements are accurate or not. So we have this ground network of instruments set up. At all the sites, we have rain gauges, so we know how much rain there is. We have dystrometers, which measure the individual raindrops themselves and tell us about the properties of the rainfall. The weather here is very unique. You have all these different types of precipitation occurring in the same spot. You have this light uniform rain, you have this heavy isolated intense rain, you have snow. The goal of the ground instrumentation is to measure the changes in precipitation. It's constantly damp out here. We're measuring the rain, but then the rain is falling onto our instruments. We have a lot of electronics and the water likes to try and drip into them, so we've had a lot of fun trying to keep things dry. The challenge really is just to keep everything running as this weather just continues to come, one storm after another. It's hard to get a break, but it keeps it exciting. The more I learn, the more I appreciate how intricate the details of what goes on in these storms.